guys, we're playing Fortnite, or should I say Fortnite today. Also, yeah, sorry, I just quickly need to do something. Okay guys, I'm back. Sorry. We'll be checking out the item shop today. To see what new things there's over our hand. Okay, creative, really good. Wait, what? Oh my goodness. I think these are the first ever legendary wins. Oh my way, I just noticed the tail. Oh my goodness, this looks really cool. Oh my goodness. Okay, this sounds like this. That's actually pretty good. Okay, then we have the arrow. Ice pop, commando, true heart, electric swing, which I have, and wasted. And we'll be checking out creative. Yeah, this is the tier I'm on right now. Yesterday I got to tier 51. Yeah, I hate this loading screen, it glitches out so much. Okay, what's this? Volcano run. Okay, let's see. Yeah, we'll be doing weekly later today. So, okay, can't jump to me. Oh, this is actually a cool volcano. What happens if I go down here? Wait, can I actually climb it? The answer is no. We'll go to the volcano run. The volcano is there and you must run safely to the escape. Escape it. Don't let it have. Okay. Yeet. How is the volcano erupting? God damn it. I don't know why, but when I always play Fortnite, I always just look at the map. Because number one, the map is important, and number two, it is fun. Also, yes, I will be doing Series 3.0. If no cheating. Because I'm not a person who cheats. Yeah. What? Oh, that's how the volcano is erupting. So if I do this and I look back. What? Ew. How did I just not die? I'm going, what? Okay, screw this bullcrap. Can't just do this freaking too. This is 3.0. But guys, if you're ever bored in the lobby, just do this. Like, you can do parkour. Oh, server 3.0. Let's go! I'm gonna be doing a tutorial on how to do all these levels. But guys, this, yeah, this over there, that's death, so do not go there. What you actually wanna do is, you don't need to, but you can bait this trap and you can fall down here, or you can just fall down here. And then this is where the level one begins. So you get iced and you never look up. You always like move to the sides, and I didn't go up. God damn it. And I have no idea where I'm going. God damn it. Now guys, you might be thinking, oh my god, Mush, everyone's done this. Maybe not everyone. But the people who never done this, I'm just trying to help them out. Okay, that was perfect. Now guys, if we can like skip to this platform. So yeah, that's like easy. Then level 3, simple jumps. Level 4, you gotta get the momentum on it. Like height and momentum. You can get like some impulses. But I used to throw like here, and then I used to go up. But this time I play bad, so okay. But I realize you can throw at different like angles. Like it doesn't need to be at the angle like I just did. It can be like here. Like see, I almost made it, that's possible, 100%. And guys, one thing. If you want to make the first try, like I'll just show you if I made it good. Okay, never mind, I don't even know what I'm saying. Go see, like I made it. And this actually tells you where the death zone is. So this is actually pretty good. I haven't done this level in a while, so I don't know if I'll do it first try. I know there is a different way of doing this level 5. So on the, wait a second. I think I might have just discovered something. Ah, no. Actually, maybe. I'm gonna see if I discover this. Okay, I'm just gonna do it normally. Okay. But you guys, yes, I am playing on a small screen. I think you can see. Like, I actually need to focus because this is on a small screen. I'm not doing that well. Like, see, I feel. Oh, no. I mean, just to let you know, guys. There is like a hole there. Where I can like, you know, help. It's a hole to help you. Sorry if you can hear my controller. Also guys, comment down below. Who do you think is better? What do you think is better? PlayStation or Xbox? I would say PlayStation because, yeah, I'm playing on PlayStation. Let's see if Cameron's online. Oh, he's actually not online. Yeah, I was going on this one, right? Just because I wanted to see if Cameron's online. God damn it. And yes, guys, unfortunately, I don't have a code. I don't have a support creator code, or I don't even have what's it called? Oh yeah, like I can't even make maps so people can play. Like, click. I'll just go back to the hub to show you what I mean. Like, I have death runs, which I do make. I think yeah, this one still doesn't have a name. Yeah, but it's my new death run which I'm making, and I can't do it. I can't give the code out for you. I click. I'll show you. Look, see, it doesn't have a code. But this is, well, this is like my whole death run, like. It's just my whole death from me. Come on. You go through here. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. I don't really care. You go here. Level 10. This way, actually, it's back to level 2. You go down here. Yeah, there is an impulse level. You can't cheat. But you have to make it from here. And you have to make it up here so you don't hit that thing. And you have to make it up here. Then you have a speed thing. You go through. It's 5 seconds only. Then you do like these, blah blah blah. Then you go all the way down here. You can beat the trap. Yeah, you can beat this. And if you want, you can jump here. But there's a dead body, so yeah. Then you go here, yeah. And then you can die. This is actually one of my favorite levels. Yes, there is full damage in this. Wait, I'll just gotta check. See. It would say like four things. Okay, you can do that. And now this is a death dropper. Do not break this, by the way. Yeah, this is a horrible dropper. Now, which is the heaviest? I don't really care if I spell it wrong. Like, you can, like at all, I don't know. When you, if you go into, I don't know, it's wrong. When you go into, I mean, yeah, I don't know, it's wrong, and I don't know. But it's actually your face, just for the fun of it. And this is like a lava, you jump, yeah, you go up here. You got these traps. Yeah. And I'm working these levels. On this level. Right now. It's like you have to need flintlock pistols, and you have to pick the right checkpoint. It's found, by the way. Let's have a look like from the outside. Like, guys, comment down below if you want me to, if you want me to have a like creator code and, you know, be able to publish maps. Like, I would check. Also, guys, I think points are coming back because when I scope into this, this has never been here. A few meters. Comment down below if I really should ask Epic Games. Like, I don't really know how to ask. Well, look up it on YouTube. Like, if I should like ask Epic Games to if they can give me a support a creator code and like some different stuff. Like, I don't really know. I'm just gonna block this off because this looks terrible. I don't book off. I am gonna be doing a Skyrim. God damn it. I hate this. Please no. God damn it. I hate that. It begins me if I like. No, you have to destroy like this, blah blah blah, stuff like that. Yeah, this checkpoint isn't the real one, by the way. God damn it. Okay, yeah, I'll just do that. It looks good. Then I'm working on the next level. Like, I don't really know what I should do on my next level. Like, I need to do the same things. And this level. Yeah, we're just triangles here. I'm just gonna copy this because it's a black floor and this is a black one. So I gotta do that. I don't know what I'm saying with that. But I'll just go back to Creative Hub because I wanna do something else. What should I do? Okay, no, climb on some, nah. And the storm room, nah. Blah, 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 different challenge. Storm room close, nah. Yeah, face cast trick shot. Time to do some trick shots. God damn it. Okay, you can get on top of this. And then I'm trying to do it, like, so I can land on this and like that, so I can climb on that. But I don't know if it's possible. Probably not, but who cares? Actually, wait a second. I almost went in the map. No, that's definitely not possible. Okay, we'll just do some trick shots. Oh wait, I just lost a view. Oh. Wait, I can't swing my pickaxe. Anyway, come. But I can only break my own builds, great. Okay, gotta start off with the double hunting rifle. Gotta get a crossbow. Yeah, why not? Six shooter. And for the last thing, it's gonna be a shotgun. Okay, level one. So I gotta do some kind of trick shot. Why did I just switch? Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm gonna do that and I'm gonna hit it. Okay, no. Goodbye, crossbow. No, you have no friends. Guys, comment down below if you even like the crossbow. Like, I hate it. What? I'm just gonna hit him with pop. Yeah, okay, I don't want to do like special ones. I don't want a sixer, but I do want a second hunt rifle. God damn it. That would have been such a good trick shot. Oops. I'm actually gonna go for that, which I just tried. Well, screw it, I'm not doing it. I can just do it from here. Get down. Okay, we'll just save our counters because I actually hate this level. for them. No, crap. God, I'm going then. What is this? Oh. You saw nothing, guys. Wait, guys, we'll be back in a second. Okay, I'm back, guys, sorry. That took a while. Sorry guys, it was just Dominic's friend. No, no friend, sister. Not even know what to do. Can I have the one to listen? I don't know where to start to listen. Oh, 2 damage, I didn't even care. Service. I'm not even grabbing the balloons. I have a mushroom idea. God damn, I thought I could do it. I'm sure it's really cool, guys. Them. I'm gonna try to recreate the face logo. I'm just thinking of how this will look, how. I'll take a pivot. What? Okay, if so if that part goes up, goes down. And goes up again. Bop bop. Boop boop. Fais pas. Bah, okay. Looks alright. Not the best, but I guess if I'm wondering if I'm in phase, no, I'm not. I would never be in phase. Like, you can't even see it, but that's not even my name. Does it say phase somewhere? No, it doesn't. Does that look similar to you? Kind of the same. I think I messed up with this part. But who cares? At least I'm not gonna like him though. Cool guys, I'll see you in the next live stream. See ya.